Hello students, welcome back. Let's continue with exercise 4A, fifth problem. A plus B is equal to 7, AB is equal to 10. What is the value of A minus B? A plus B square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. A plus B square is equal to what? 7 square, that is 49, is equal to A square plus 2 into value of AB is equal to 10 plus B square. Let us transpose 20 to the left. So it becomes 49 minus 20 is equal to A square plus B square. 49 minus 20 is equal to 29. A square plus B square is equal to 29. Now A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. Now A square plus B square is equal to what? Is equal to 29 minus 2 into AB is equal to 10. So 29 minus 20, that is 9. Let us take the square root on both the sides. A minus B, square root of 9 is equal to plus or minus 3. Why plus or minus? Because plus 3 into plus 3 is equal to 9, minus 3 into minus 3 is also plus 9. So A minus B is equal to plus or minus 3. Sixth one is a similar problem. A minus B square is equal to A squared minus 2AB plus B square. A squared minus 2 into 18 plus B square. A minus B is equal to 7. So A minus B the whole square is equal to 7 square. That is 49. 2 into 18 is equal to what? 36. 36 comes to this side and becomes 49 plus 36. A squared plus B squared is equal to what? So A squared plus B squared is equal to 85. A plus B the whole square is equal to A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. A squared plus B squared is equal to 85 plus 2 into AB is equal to 18. 85 plus 36. 85 plus 36 is equal to what? 121. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get A plus B is equal to square root of 121 is equal to 11 plus or minus 11. X plus Y is equal to 7 upon 2, XY is equal to 5 upon 2. So x plus y square is equal to x square plus 2xy plus y square. X plus y is equal to 7 upon 2. 7 upon 2 square is equal to 49 upon 4 is equal to x square plus 2 into 5 upon 2. Xy is equal to 5 upon 2 plus y square. 2 2 goes off. X squared plus 5 plus y squared. Therefore, x squared plus y squared is equal to 49 upon 4 minus 5. 49 upon 4 minus 5. This is equal to 49 minus 20 upon 4. This is equal to 29 upon 4. Now, let us find. Now let's find the value of x minus y. X minus y square is equal to x square minus 2xy plus y square. X square plus y square is equal to what? 29 upon 4. Minus 2 into xy is equal to 5 upon 2. 2 2 goes off. This is equal to 29 minus 20 upon 4. 9 upon 4. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get x minus y is equal to plus or minus 3 upon 2. X minus y is equal to plus or minus 3 upon 2. Next, we have to find the value of x squared minus y squared. What is the formula for x squared minus y squared? It is x plus y into x minus y. X plus y is 7 upon 2, it is given. 7 upon 2 into x minus y is plus or minus 3 upon 2. So this is equal to plus or minus 21 upon 4. 8th problem, value of a minus b is given, we have to find a plus b. So a minus b square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. A minus b is equal to 0.9. 0.9 square is equal to 0.81 is equal to a squared minus 2 into 0.36 plus b square. 2 into 0.36 is equal to 0.72. Therefore, a squared plus b squared is equal to 0.81 plus 0.72. Which is equal to 1.53. a squared plus b squared is equal to 1.53. Therefore, a plus b squared is equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. A squared plus b squared is equal to 1.53 plus 2 into ab is 0.36. 1.53 plus 0.72. This is equal to 2.25. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get a plus b is equal to square root of 2.25 is equal to plus or minus 1.5. a plus b is equal to plus or minus 1.5. we have to find the value of a squared minus b squared. A squared minus b squared is equal to a plus b into a minus b. A plus b is plus or minus 1.5 into a minus b is equal to 0.9. 1, 2. Plus or minus 1.35. 9th problem, a minus b is equal to 4, a plus b is equal to 6. We have to find the value of a squared plus b squared. A minus b squared is equal to a squared minus 2ab plus b squared. A plus b the whole square is equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. A minus b the whole square is equal to what? 4 square. So 16 is equal to a squared minus 2ab plus b squared. A plus b the whole square is equal to 36 is equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. When we add both these, we get 2a square plus 2b square is equal to 52. When all these numbers are divided by 2, we get 26 is equal to a square plus b square. Therefore, a square plus b square is equal to 26. Now we have to find ab. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A square plus b square is equal to 26 plus 2 into ab. A plus b is equal to what? 6. 6 into 6 is equal to 36. 2ab is equal to 36 minus 26. 2ab is equal to 36 minus 26 is 10. Therefore, ab is equal to 10 divided by 2, that is 5.